fund dip right now.
Not giving a ball.